First and goal to go for McDonough at the Coward Hall 4 with a minute to go in the first quarter. Johnson, the quarterback, quick handoff. The ball popped out, but the whistle had blown.